These are the feces of a moose that probably slept over there. A lot of wild animals here. But they left us alone for the night.
After a cold night in minus 23 degrees, we needed something warmer. In this video, you will see how we build an igloo from start to finish.
Yeah, Govert is going to fish right now. And I'm going to help Tom. He is already working on the igloo in which we want to sleep tonight. And if it isn't finished, there's always an option to go to the shelter that I found in the woods or go back to the camp where we started, where we slept last night. But I think the igloo will be warmer once it's done. So that would be a good thing. And then we'd just be next to each other in there. And it will be much warmer than last night. Today is also way colder than yesterday. How's it going, Tom?
I'm fucking tired and hungry, man.
Tired and hungry. Well, newsflash, we didn't catch any fish.
Yeah, but if you slap it, there's nothing of it.
Oh yeah. We also need to slap it because, yeah, the snow isn't that dense. So we continue with the igloo. Yesterday we started it and now we want to finish it. I really want to finish it. It would be nice. Yep. There's work to do. Let's go. It takes us so long to make. I'm not sure if we finish this before it's dark. We decided to stop for today and build further tomorrow. So back to the spot where we have a campfire, make ourselves warm, prepare for the night, and then we'll continue the progress tomorrow. And hopefully we can sleep in there for the days to come.
It was going to be a cold night without shelter. If you want to see how it went, go check out the video by tapping the card or link in the description.
Starting to look like the real deal, but we give it a rest now and then we are going to start and make a hole right there. It should be big enough for the three of us.
This is going to start to look like something.
I'm scooping the snow out. And this is so sick. It works so well. We can definitely sleep in here. And it is also fun to do. It's way warmer inside than it is out here.
Yeah?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, it is possible to get at 0 degrees.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And right now it's like 13. So, okay, I'm gonna get a few more scoops. We also make a snow wall right here to block some more wind and to block it for our campfire, which we'll make later. This looks so sick. Who does this? I can sit here. It's definitely starting to look like something. It is warm. It is fun. It's a unique experience. Oh, yeah. We have a bit of a way to go still. So let's continue. We built the igloo on the ice. So we sleep on the lake on top of the ice. This.
Good. It's gonna be a good night, at least I hope. We managed to get in here, all three of us.
Pretty comfortable.
Yeah, it's actually pretty comfortable right now. Way better than yesterday. The fire is still on outside. We blocked the entrance with our bags, of course. Left a small spacing open for fresh air. We also got a new rug that's underneath us. And blankets. So thanks to our host Geert, we're way better prepared than we were yesterday. So we're pretty tired from today. Still pretty hungry too, but at least we're warm and have a good shelter. So yes, guys, how are you doing, Govert?
I'm doing okay, but I'm so hungry. But we are warm. My feet are warm also.
Yeah, I need some sleep, man. I need a lot of sleep then.
Yeah, so, okay.
Let's sleep, man.
Enough with the talking. We're going to sleep. Good night, everybody. Thanks for watching. See you tomorrow. Good morning. I slept so good. I only woke up one time and I was just warm and cozy and it was really, really good. Definitely a good choice to make an igloo. Yeah, this is sick. How did you sleep, Tom?
Not.
Yeah, I was stuck between the other guys sometimes. But I slept and I'm still warm. That's the most important thing, man.
Govert.
I slept perfectly. I had some good dreams. And I think after 2-3 seconds after we said goodnight, I was gone. So
yeah. Dude, we were talking and I was like, Govert, can I filming. Use your phone? And you were gone.
I was still filming. And then we heard.
Yeah.
Nice, nice. Yeah, guys, I'm happy.
The only thing that I'm missing is food right now, but I'm so happy with the result of the igloo and the night rest that we got out of it. So yeah.
Yes, let's start the day, climb and take a look at the mountains. We have 2 kilometers to go, so let's get ready. In the next video, you will see how we're gonna get food, meet new people and further adventures. So subscribe to the channel, share the video, and I'll see you in the next one.
Where's the shoes?